Hello and welcome to a little informal playthrough of Delta Force. Perhaps something to chew on after you've looked at the previous video about Delta Force. We're going to play the demo mission that was featured on the demo disc that hopefully many of you should have played back in the day. It is the PERU mission called Insurrection. This was the one everyone played. As soon as people see this, they're going to go, bloody hell. I bloody well remember that. We're going to go with the old classic M4 double ammo, because we don't need anything else. Near enough. Yeah. To hell with it. Choose the old Colt. The one of two selection to choose from. That's all you need, mate. I'll tell you that now. Right, Insurrection. We're jumping straight in. Look at them for load times, eh? And this is using the arrow keys, much to the chagrin of my friends. I actually didn't convert to WAST for Jesus. Probably until, goodness me, probably, I don't know, 2007. I was still using the arrow keys, I'll sort of slightly embarrassed to admit, but I think it was all because of Delta Force. I only converted to using Alt. Alt for proning on the floor like this, because I still used page down, which is the binding for the prone position on Delta Force. So yeah, as you can tell, Delta Force has left a mark on me. Right, there's Charlie squad, so hopefully they're not going to get their ass blown sky high. So you'll see what I mean by them trying to survive. What is the blooming? Oh, there it is. End is the crouch key. Yeah, this is Insurrection. I know this level inside out. Goodness me. overcome with nostalgia here. Charlie won. Hopefully they're not going to get killed. This game does have bullet dropping, so you do have to aim sort of high-ish. So even, you know, even though it's an old game, it still had these rather sim-like mechanics in. Look at this. I had to change my resolution on the computer from 2560 to blooming 1024. And even then, this is looking pixely, but god damn it, it looks fine. There's the old Alpha squads. So they're our mates. We don't want them to die because they're old buddies, old pals of us. There we are. Hello mate, how's it going? It's alright, isn't it? And we've got Charlie squads, they're probably moving in. AK-47 men, low poly. The low poly variety. Shooters, what, we've been shot at, we're getting recoil noises, ricochet noises. Oh, they've done a number. Some of that fine AI in the works there. Oh, look at that. That's the stuff. Oh, Charlie's moving in. Is that Charlie? Out, no, that's Alpha. Lovely. Where's Charlie? There we are. Right, so we've got to move in here. I think the objective of this is pretty much just to clear house, so...
This is King 6. Bravo, search the base. Alpha and Charlie teams provide overwatch.
Clearing house. You never know. No one in here. For some ultra niche comments, I thought when the demo came out, when I got the full game, the demo mission was slightly different of its enemy placements. And as a little pedantic child, I thought, you know, why is this different? So you had to slightly learn. Oh, Alpha's just killed someone. Nice. You can't aim down the sights or aim with the scope and move at the same time, so you've got to hope that you don't run into anyone. Oh, lovely money there, look at that. Another good thing of this is, if I can demonstrate, is furniture and stuff was, how'd you say, explodable, as you can see. Very nice. Although the money remains untouched, which is good. You don't want to blow the money up. Alpha. Still alive, which which is a miracle, to say the least. We've got to check this building, make sure there's no bogeys in there. Well, tango's not bogeys. Bogeys are up my nose. Oh, there's one in there. Should we try and put a cheeky... All right, deep breaths. I think I can do it, Charlie. Right, here we go. Oh, gotcha, you little prick. Nice. Oh, where are we? Oh, we've done it. How about that, eh? There we are. Insurrection, the demo mission that many people have played. And Charlie and I believe everyone is still alive, so mission hugely successful. There you go. No load times, easy missions, easy as anything. Hopefully that's brought back some old memories, I know it did for me. And yeah, that's pretty much how missions work in this. As you obviously complete them, you unlock more, choose the country, and have fun, as you say, as in the previous video. It's just a matter of working through it. God damn it, killing people. What's not to like, eh? And there you go, thanks for joining us. Just a little quick one. Try and relive some old memories, get a bit of nostalgia going, and yeah, see you in the next video, whatever that may be.